Amy and I have this thing where we'd like to scare Dominica by staring at her using our creepy faces. Mine goes a little something like this. And then Dominica screams. If you're Annie Dong, you should be able to use your creepy face to scare Dominica.
This is my Annie scary face.
A lot of times, Veda and I find ourselves at home on Friday nights in her house, and it's actually kind of upsetting. We don't have a lot of friends, but we usually call at least one person to ask them if they can hang out with us. If we called Annie, we wondered what she would say, and this is your opportunity to say what Annie Dong would say.
Hey, Rich and Veda? You want me to hang out tonight? No, I don't feel like it. Okay, bye.
Hey guys! You guys want to hang out tonight? Well, but tomorrow's a school night. What are we gonna do? Oh, it's not a school night? What are you talking about? Oh, what? Tomorrow's Saturday? Oh no, I have work today then. I didn't even know. Oh my god, I'm late for work!
Hello? Oh, you want to hang out? Let's go to the mall! I want to go shopping. I saw this dress in forever21.com, which I go on like 24 hours a day. And I really like this dress. It has like this like beige belt and blah.
Hey! Oh, tonight? No, I can't. No, I gotta work at Staples. Okay. Bye.
Hi, Veda, Rich. No, I can't hang out. I'm gonna measure my forehead tonight. It's gonna take a long time. Okay, bye.
Hey Rich, hey Veda. Can't come out now because I'm playing Dungeons and Dragons at home.
Can I just tell you that none of these people qualified to be the next Annie Dong?
I know, like, I don't understand. None of these people have the five things necessary. I'm like, look at this. Look at Nedia. She doesn't even look like she wanted to be in this competition in the first place.
I guess this is harder than we thought.
You're telling me. I mean, look at this. We've gone through so many applications, and no one's even been anywhere close to Annie. Oh, God. I'd miss her.
Me too. Maybe we were wrong. Maybe Annie is one of a kind.
I think so. I think we can't replace her like we thought we would. Annie... Wherever you are right now, we miss you.
Jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle up.